Hey guys, Lil Bat here again. So today I'm going to be doing a short skincare morning tutorial. So I'm just going to go ahead and get started straight away. So now that I've taken out all my piercings and I have put a little headband in just to protect my hair, I'm going to get started. So I'll be using a Visibly Clear Pink Grapefruit Daily Scrub by Neutrogen. So this gently cleanses, purifies and invigorates a flesh radiant complexion. So what I've done is I've put on a scrub glove, which you can get from most beauty places like Body Care, Primark. So the first thing I'm going to do is we're going to get the water nice and warm, but I've done that. So what I do is I dip the glove straight in, just wet that in. I'm ready to put on. You only need a tiny, tiny drop of this because it spreads really well. So I've used a little bit into the glove with my thumb and then scrub. Nice and smooth all over your face. Get right under your eyes. Now you don't need to leave this one for a specific time, you can leave it on for however long as you think you need it on for. I just make sure I get right into my pores, especially up my nose. That's where blackheads form the most. Now I've got a spread everywhere. I re-wet the glove, getting all so fast the glove. Go over again with some warm water. Back over the same place we just went. Now, after I've done that, I've been talking about it. And then I wet the glove with cold water this time. Because cold water helps protect your pores. Back over. Don't need to scrub on this one, just wipe it. Now after you've patted it dry with a towel, I like to use a, if the camera focuses, it's not gonna, a energy booster moisturiser. So this literally gives you the tiniest bit of a boost around your eyes, so I use this much, rub it in, and it smells a lot like chocolate orange. All over my face. Especially around my eyes. You don't need to use a moisturiser, I'm not saying you have to. But I just prefer to, once I've washed my face, use a bit of moisturiser just to wake me up that little bit more. So anyway, this is the finished result. Obviously I haven't got makeup on, so that was my skincare daily routine, because that was a daily scrub. You can use it any time of the day. You can probably use it for body scrub as well. So That is one, and there is also another one that I like to use, which is a charcoal one, which I'll probably do another time. That's mainly for if you start to get blackheads and you notice them straight away. So yeah, thank you very much for watching. This was my skincare tutorial, and subscribe, like, comment. Thank you guys.